Hello everyone. Today we're going to delve into the world of solar panels and explore the pros and cons of one of the industry's major players, Qcells. With its cutting-edge technology and efficient design, Qcells has gained a reputation as a reliable solar panel manufacturer. So let's dive in and see what makes Qcells stand out from the competition. Are you looking for the best deal on solar panels? Well, the safe bet to save money while getting the most bang for your buck is on the solar panel of choice. Choosing the installer that offers the lowest possible price on installation can put your workmanship, warranties, and integrity of your system in peril. Instead, opting for panels from the likes of Qcells can allow you to save a measurable amount of money without settling on a fly-by-night company. Today, we'll get into why the Qcells panel is one of my favorites because of their high value and low cost. Hello, I'm Sinue with DroneQuote, and our objective on YouTube is to educate you in solar, roofing, and batteries so you are equipped with the best knowledge to help you make the best buying decision. If you get value out of this video, please consider hitting the subscribe button. Now let's get into some Qcells. Hanwha Qcells shares the same country of origin as BMW, Adidas, and BASF. Qcells began as a German company in 1999 and was eventually acquired by the Korean Hanwha Group, which itself was founded in 1952. Today, Qcells has grown into the sixth largest solar manufacturer in the world, with a remarkable manufacturing capacity of 12.5 gigawatts per year. As a vertically integrated company, Qcells ensures the strictest standards of quality for PV systems across the entire supply chain. Recently, they deployed the G10 series, which clocks in at 21% efficiency. This high efficiency allows homeowners to make the most out of their available rooftop space, maximizing energy production and leading to greater savings on their energy bills, while also being aggressively priced to sell. A closer look reveals what you get for your money. The Qcells G10 series tops out at 410 watts per panel and clocks in at 20.9% efficiency. And given all the heat that's been in the news, their temperature coefficient is 0.34%, meaning that for every 1 degree of Celsius above 25 degrees, the panel's efficiency drops by 0.33%. For reference, the lower the coefficient, the better. What makes their value so high when compared to their lower price is their high wattage, efficiency, and innovative all-weather technology. This optimization technology ensures that the panels perform optimally even under low light conditions, such as cloudy days or during winters when sunlight may be scarce. Moreover, Qcells incorporates anti-light-induced degradation technology and hotspot protection into their panels. These features mitigate the impact of LID and prevent hotspots on the panel surface, enhancing their longevity and overall performance. Now let's explore the warranty offered by Qcells. The Qcells solar panel comes with a 25-year product and workmanship warranty, which ensures that the panels are free from defects in materials and manufacturing. This coverage provides peace of mind to homeowners, knowing that Qcells stands by its product for an extended period. But that's not all. Qcells goes even further with a remarkable 25-year linear power output warranty. This means that over the first 25 years of use, the panels will maintain a minimum of 86% of their rated power output. Such a guarantee speaks volumes about the durability and reliability of the solar panel. And if that weren't enough, Qcells panels are even made in America. In 2019, the company opened a manufacturing plant in the Peach State, aka Georgia, creating 650 jobs with a recently announced expansion that will create 2,500 jobs. Qcells offer a reliable and efficient solution for homeowners looking to harness solar energy and reduce their carbon footprint. With excellent warranties, weather resistance, and high temperature performance, Qcells has earned its reputation as a tier one solar manufacturer. Unfortunately, it is common for people to get stuck on the best solar panel and end up paying a pretty penny for the likes of SunPower or Panasonic. And while I can look you in the face and say that on paper, those panels are in fact better, an option like Qcells will really bang out your dollar and keep more of that paper in your wallet. Click on the screen here to see why, when all is said and done, the best solar panels may not even matter. After all, do you prefer your money to live in your wallet or somebody else's? And if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button for more worthwhile information from DroneQuote. Until next time, hasta la vista.